following program is from NET, the Public Television Network.
What's a Quantum Entertainment presents Quinton's Animation Extravaganza, Episode 29, Happy October. Shotaro has just sent my script for Chapter 6 of Himu Sentai Goranger back to me, along with his illustrations. Now let me just look in the calendar and... Oh my god, it's October already! Well, better start making plans for Halloween. Wonder what I could do for Animation Land. Oh, I saw Night of the Living Dead before I came to Animation Land, so I guess I could make a zombie film? I'll cast some of my friends as the main cast. Well, better get started on the script. Well, the script is looking good right now. Just so you know the plot, it's about a teen couple in Haiti. The girl dies of a horrible disease. She's brought back to life by a Hondan, or a voodoo priest, and is now completely under his control. Meanwhile, the boy has nightmares about the loss of his sweetheart and even hears her voice begging him to save her, so he ventures out to find her. He soon realizes that the girl had been brought back to life and seems hypnotized. He also realizes that the voodoo priest has more slaves working on his sugar plantation. Just as the boy tries to snap his sweetheart out of her trance, another voodoo priest stops him and tells him the cure. He had to give his sweetheart salt in order to return her to normal. He decides to do the same with the other zombies. He secretly forces his sweetheart to eat some peanuts, which frees the girl from her trance, and they feed peanuts to all the other zombies. The voodoo priest then realizes what's going on and fights the boy, who kicks the voodoo priest off the edge of a cliff. So that's the gist. Now before we finish my script, I think I need a drink, so I'll just stop by Huber's store for a soda. Hello, Quinton? How are you today? Just fine, Mr. Huber. I've been working on a script for a movie I plan to present to Animation Land on Halloween. Well, I'm sure I'll be able to see it. Anyway, one bottle of Sprite, please. Coming up. I think I might cast Miyako as the girl, but I'm not sure. I'll let you know when I decide to cast. One bottle of Sprite. Drink in good health. Thank you. Hey, Quinton. How's your new life going? Oh, it's going great, Gordon. Anyway, I have to get back to my apartment to finish my movie script. Tell Susan I said hi, okay?
Will do.
I can see the leaves falling from the trees now. Pretty as always. I can even see other leaves changing colors. Anyway, I've decided my cast for the movie. Miyako will indeed play the girl. As for the others, Momoko's boyfriend, Dexter, will play the boy, and my other peers will play the zombies, with one of them playing the good voodoo priest. And I guess I could cast myself as the evil voodoo priest. It should be pretty interesting. Anyway, I gotta present my script to my friends.
So this movie is supposed to be finished by Halloween?
That's the plan. Anyway, I've decided your roles for this movie.
Okay, go ahead.
Miyako, you're the girlfriend. Dexter,
yeah,
you're the hero.
Thank you.
Kaoru, you're the good voodoo priest.
Well, at least I know how to cure the zombies.
Everyone else will play the zombies.
But who's going to be the evil voodoo priest?
I will, of course.
Okay, sounds good.
I think we know exactly what to do in order to follow this script.
I can't wait to get started. Wonder how it will turn out.
We'll start shooting this weekend.
Okay.
Wow, I actually finished my screenplay in a single day. Man, I can't wait to get started filming. I'm sure it'll be done by Halloween. Stop by whenever you get a chance, okay? Alright, see you later. This episode was an original story created entirely for this show. Written by Quinton Cole, copyright 2018.
This program is a production of Quetzalcoatl Entertainment.
This is NET, the Public Television Network.